airlock, Pathfinder. Datapad detected, Pathfinder.
This Krex must be in charge of mining Helium-3. He's the... the one we need to stop.
Passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Sam, I need info on the Exile base. What do you have for me?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara.
Looks like outlaws.
Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder, marking the XL base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing.
Crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous.
PB, what's your full name again?
Peanut Butter. My full name is Peanut Butter. That's my story and I'm sticking to it.
Anwar is correct. Cosmic radiation is unusually high on this planet, likely an effect of the scourge.
Let's say I just walked out into it. What would happen?
Cosmic rays would penetrate the molecules of your DNA. Terminal cancer is highly likely.
Suddenly, I'm thankful for the Nomad.
Shit, shit, shit!
Thank you.
met your sister on the Nexus. She's really...
chatty, bouncy, irritating.
Yeah. I don't know anyone like that. She said you raised her?
Well, I tried. She was a handful.
What was it?
Just couldn't wait to be a mom?
Excuse me.
Never mind.
Unsettling.
Pathfinder, this area...
That must be the base the Exiles mentioned.
You're really easy to tease, you know that, PB?
Not talking to you.
Dome, Pathfinder.
That did it. That takes care of Krex and his people. But what were they up to?
I detect an audio log nearby, Pathfinder. It may give you the information you need.
Initiative colonies out. We'll need a hell of a lot more helium-3. I know that remnant tiller and the conservatory will work. Get it running. Elora out.
They wanted to attack the colonies. But it sounds like they couldn't activate some sort of remnant tiller. Sam?
An active remnant tiller would expose more soil to radiation, increasing helium-3 production exponentially. If my calculations are correct, this planet could fuel Nexus ships for an estimated 368 years.
Our Milky Way supply will run out eventually. Now we won't have to worry. We need to get that tiller up and running.
I've marked the Remnant Conservatory on your display.
If Elora had mined enough Helium-3 to bomb the colonies...
I advise against hypotheticals, Pathfinder. I've alerted the Nexus to the situation. Patrols will be stationed around this planet to ensure the Helium-3 remains in your control.
Still, if I ever meet this Elora, we're having a chat. Eyes peeled, everyone.
Don't worry, I'm not blinking. If there's something to see, I'm gonna see it. You'll see.
Maybe look with your eyes, not your mouth, huh?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Don't look down, guys.
You know, Ryder won't let anyone else drive this thing, right? What? You've driven this thing? Who else? Is it everyone else? Oh, never mind.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.